everyone. Lisa Kennedy with TPAC TV, and I am here with a Crossville, Tennessee native, Katherine Walker Hill, who stars as Annie M and Glinda in the national tour of The Wizard of Oz, which is coming to TPAC February 8th through the 10th. Katherine, thanks so much for being with us today.
My pleasure. Thank you for having me.
So to start, we are so excited that The Wizard of Oz is coming in 2019. What can fans of the classic tale expect to see in the stage version?
They're going to see a lot of what they love from the movie. You're going to see our precious Dorothy sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow. You're going to see all the classic scenes that you've grown to love over time watching the movie again and again and again. But you will see some modern twists and some different elements that we've added to the stage version that you can only really experience with the magic of live theater.
Wonderful. Oh, that's so exciting to hear. So what is it like to play such a positive and uplifting character in such a classic show? Do you have a favorite part of the show that you enjoy doing every night?
You know, I love every part of the show. I'm very blessed because Glinda is a very beloved character. So everyone's excited to see her. They know that at the end she's going to help Dorothy find her way home. But one of my favorite parts of the show every night is when it's revealed that Dorothy is wearing the ruby slippers. And that's kind of magical how it happens. But hearing the little voices in the audience, the gasps from the children when all of a sudden her feet are wearing those ruby slippers is very magical for me and always warms my heart.
Awesome. Being a Crossville, Tennessee native, were the arts incorporated into your education growing up? How did you get involved in the theater and get to this place? Did you have opportunities to participate in theater?
Absolutely. You know, I was very lucky growing up. First off, I've got amazing parents. Shout out to my wonderful parents. My mother actually owns a dance studio. So the arts were always very important in my life growing up. I was exposed to them at a very young age. My parents took me to the theater. And early on, I knew that I was interested in theater. We had the Cumberland County Playhouse in Crossville, Tennessee, in my own backyard. And so when I was young, I asked my parents straight up if I could audition, and they were very supportive and let me audition. The first show that I ever did there was Annie. I played Molly and Annie when I think I was about 6 years old, and I kind of caught the acting bug. And I think any parent or child hopefully will tell you that when your child wants to be in theater, it's a family affair because someone's got to take them to the lessons. You know, you're taking dance lessons, you're taking voice lessons, you're taking acting lessons. And my parents were incredibly supportive and helped me really pursue my dream from a young age in helping me do shows at the Cumberland County Playhouse and as well as working on my training.
Wonderful. So what is it like to bring The Wizard of Oz to your home state of Tennessee?
Oh my gosh, it's a dream come true. I'm so excited. I love Nashville. I love Tennessee. I love being from Tennessee. I love being a Tennessee girl. There's so much amazing things I think about the culture of Tennessee. And so being able to come home and perform at a theater where I saw Broadway shows touring as a child, you know, my parents would take me, I saw Phantom of the Opera, I saw Rent, I saw all these shows growing up at TPAC, and to know that I'm going to fly in on that bubble on the stage that I've loved for so long is, you know, part of me thinks that I'm going to get emotional. Glinda might cry. I don't know. It's very exciting, and it's always, you know, the overall theme of The Wizard of Oz is going home. So to be able to do this in my home is just so special to me. There are no words.
And we are so excited to welcome you home here at TPAC. Katherine, thank you so much for your time today. We are so excited to have you here at TPAC. The Wizard of Oz is going to be at TPAC February 8th through the 10th. You can get your tickets at tpac.org.
The Wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.